I'm smiling as I'm punching in. The day I died was the best day of my life.
Good job last night. Life is a struggle, huh?
Again.
This is beautiful. Isn't it, Beethoven?
The Vancouver Daily. I'm here for the interview.
Interview?
Yes. Mitch Hartford asked me to come.
Oh, that motherfucker.
Perhaps we can reschedule.
Oh, reschedule. Oh, that's gonna be easy.
See, every single day I have a complete schedule that
but
I make out for him.
It'll
only be a few pilot questions, I promise.
Coming. But I don't know that she was negated by you.
No,
something.
I didn't.
Did you know that we were gonna be doing an interview?
He doesn't tell anybody anything. I didn't know about
how am I supposed to be the media?
The Messiah running for Congress?
She's media. You're supposed to know.
American politics are just so complex, you know?
Uh-huh.
Yes, yes.
Of course you do. And I'm here telling you. I'm just so flabbergasted that there isn't more coverage in this.
What?
Just let it ride.
Just let it ride. Oh, I'm supposed to let it ride while I help you to pack. Why am I helping you to pack anyway?
Because you're a nice person.
Great. I'm a nice person. Dr. Richardson, I know about the passing of the immobile. And I haven't been emotional since. But I understand that you have to do what you think is right.
Are you against the bill?
Absolutely not.
Hi, Lou.
Hello. How are you?
Yeah. So the makeup artist is over. Her name's Jack.
Hi.
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 Nice to meet you.
Well, he has tricks, but think I've seen you before. Blank to that. You looked a lot older. You've been